The power outage continues across the Tohono O'odham Nation, but the school district there will still have classes tomorrow. The schools will provide cold breakfast and lunch for the next 2 days. Buses will pick up students at regular times. The Tohono O'odham Utility Authority says the outage affects 3,000 homes.